Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from Vishal Soni. Hello everyone, I'm Vishal Soni. Today we're gonna build a foam cutter. Requirement for this project are 4 wooden pencil or any wooden stick, a wire for connection, a wire stripper and cutter, 2 nails, one on-off switch, a hot glue gun, a soldering iron, a cardboard box, and you need a nichrome wire which can heat on high voltage. A 12 volt transformer, or you can use 12 volt adapter. 4700 microfarad capacitor. 4 diodes. Take 4 pencil and make a square. Remove 1 pencil. Now connect these both ends with hot glue. Now cut the fourth pencil in 3 parts. Put one part of pencil at the corner and other part of pencil at the other corner. Now put some hot glue here. Now flip the structure and glue it properly. Take a cardboard box and make a hole like this. Make another hole here to insert the pencil. Insert the pencil and glue it with hot glue. Now take a switch and solder the wire at both ends. Make a hole at the bottom of structure to insert the switch. take a nail and solder a wire. Fix the nail at the top of the structure with help of hot glue. Glue the wire as it can go into the box. Connect circuit like this. Here is 12 volt transformer and rectifier circuit. You can use 12 volt adapter instead of this. This is on off switch and this is the nichrome wire. Take a nichrome wire and bound it at the lower nail. Now pass it through the hole and now tightly bound it on the topper nail. When you want to get off the darkest ground, but gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too. When you want to get